massive stroke on June 8, 1870. He was in the middle of his last novel, The Mystery of Edwin Drood. He was dying leaving it unfinished. On June 9, 1870, Dickens passed away at the young age of 58.